someone asks you what AI is really good for, show them AlphaFold, because we just used AI to solve what had been called one of the most important yet unsolved issues of modern science. The issue that they were talking about is trying to predict a 3D structure of a protein using just its amino acid building blocks. Being able to do this is a big deal for creating new medicines. We've already used it to create treatments for diabetes and sickle cell disease and breast cancer and more. Problem is, until now, it was incredibly slow and expensive. The best process involved shooting x-rays at individual proteins, and it could take months or even years to get results. But then scientists fed a series of protein structures and their amino acids that we already knew into a machine learning system, AlphaFold. It was able to figure out how to get from one to the other. And now it has predicted the 3D structure of nearly every protein known to science. It's hard to overstate how big a deal this is. The new ways that we could figure out how to help people with this knowledge explosion are just amazing. If you want to know more about the future of AI, we have a longer episode on that. And if you love optimistic science and tech stories, follow for more.